from Donal. But about 4 or 5 months ago, okay, I met this guy. He met Torval and Dean, and he said it was great. I got out there, first time ever, got him a skate. It was fantastic fun. And I said, well, what are you going to do with it now? And he said, I've got the bug. I'm going to learn to skate. And I said, well, in a few months' time, I'm in Bournemouth. Why don't you learn to skate and try and skate in my show? You should have seen his eyes. He was like, no way. I was like, yes, way. And he said, what do I have to do? And I said, it doesn't really matter. I just want you to come out here, do a routine, 40, 50 seconds, okay? Try and learn to skate. I know what it's like for people who've never skated before to see what it's like, come out and perform in front of everybody. So he's from the Daily Telegraph, and he's going to write about it. He's going to write about it in his blog. His name is Neil Midgley. He was... There's his group of fans who've come up to watch him. Okay, his name's Neil Midgley. He's from the Telegraph. You can look online. You can see the routine. You can see the blog about it and what he's gone through. Now, he was supposed to be competing against Caroline. Anyone here from Caroline from Heart FM? Well, Caroline hurt her back, and she couldn't compete against him. But that doesn't mean to say that the challenge still isn't there to come out here and do a routine. And I did say, Jan, that it was going to be you to be tonight. But she's drank far too much. And we haven't got the insurance. So, ladies and gentlemen, whatever this guy does, okay, I want you to get right behind him. Please give a massive warm welcome for Neil Midgley. Neil, can I just say, right, you had this face on you the whole way around, like, oh my God, where am I going? Can we hear your coach here? Emma, where are you? That's Emma. Emma choreographed. Didn't she do well with him, ladies and gentlemen? Was it as terrifying as it looked on your face?
Yeah, it was pretty terrifying. I've got no spit. And I don't feel I've got, like, any knees either.
You didn't look like you had any knees either. But can I just say, what's it been like getting the bug, having a little go, and come out and performing actually in front of probably our liveliest crowd?
Well, it's great. I mean, I've learned a lot about performing, I think. It might not have shown tonight, but I learned a lot, and I've really got the skating bug. So watch out, Dancing on Ice.
Fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen. Once more, give a massive applause, first of all, for Emma, and of course, for our very brave Mission Impossible, Neil Midgley. And you can all see that online. Can they see that online? Okay, without further ado, we haven't had him singing or skating yet. Please welcome onto the gorgeous stage, the beautiful Duncan James. Come on.
Thank you very much, Kyran. Good evening, Bournemouth! Wow, didn't Neil do well, man?